Merry Christmas, everybody. This is December 25th, 2006. And soon we're going to be looking at 2007, a brand new year. And it's frankly about time. I don't know, with all the marketing hype around Christmas this year, it's just amazing. It's not one of my favorite times of year when you work on retail, frankly. It's just too hectic and too, you know, crazy about everybody, you know, buy this, buy that, buy this, buy that. And once again, we are almost forgetting the reason for the season. So take a minute and think back on why we celebrate Christmas and not what you got this morning, please. In any case, my Christmas is really pretty dull and boring. There's no lights, no tree, no pretty wrapping paper and all that stuff. We plan to have a nice dinner this evening, but that's about it. I honestly don't even think we have guests or anybody planning on coming over. So it's going to be a really low-key thing in our house, and I kind of like it that way. My feelings are Christmas should be a more reverent holiday anyway, and it's just one of the things. there's a main reason for the season, and it's not marketing. So think about that, please. Anyway, this is Christmas. I'm wishing you all a Merry Christmas. Thanks for watching my videos on YouTube. Let's keep it safe. Don't get drunk. Don't party too hard. Well, you can get drunk. I'm not saying don't get drunk. But, some people, they enjoy that sort of thing. Me, I'm not into it. But I'm not saying you shouldn't. If you do. Somehow I'm getting into a loop there. In any case, be careful. Don't hurt yourself. Don't drink and drive. That's for darn sure. But have a good day, and let's all work on next year. That's about all I had to say. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.